Alrighty guys, what's up? This is Lightning Hiro coming at you with a quick video. I will be playing this video in the background. So, the last video I did for the question and answer was asking a few people to make me either a YouTube background or something of that nature, but I think at this point, I don't think many of you are either graphics artists or you just don't care, but I really don't know where I'm going with this, but I guess just thank you for all the support and all the likes. I'm almost at 550 subscribers, which is huge for me since my channel has been so small for so long that any small initial progress that I make is always good to see. So anyways, I'm trying to get better at drifting. I posted those last two battle videos, which got a lot of positive feedback, so I know that you guys like seeing battle videos, not necessarily of me, but just seeing battle videos in general. I'm in the process of collaborating with XE Minty Fresh. Most of you asked me to battle him. I probably will sometime in the future, but he's one of my really good friends. I'm not going to just go, hey, you want to battle? I'll put you on YouTube if you lose or win. No, I'm not going to do that right away. But, yeah, so what he's got going on is he's asked me to help him out. I think we're going to have a panel of like three or four people, and we're going to do some Forza casting. And what that means is we're going to have like three or four of us discuss the topics of the Drift Lounge and of like recent competitions that happen. So we'll probably be discussing like virtual Red Bull Drift Championships. Probably discussing the latest and greatest of like the painting in the DL, the recent upcomings with the teams and all that stuff. So it's kind of like we're almost not necessarily like a news or team or anything like that, but I think we discussed that we were going to do maybe a bi-weekly or monthly episode. So I'm waiting for that to start, so I'm hoping that you guys will follow me on that and show the support that you've been continuously showing me. So let's see, this replay's almost over. It's not too much longer, is it? Yeah, 45 seconds left. So yeah, if you guys want to drift with me, feel free to message me. Or if you see me in the lobby, feel free to message me and just say hi. I always appreciate that kind of stuff. I have had people ask me that if I add them, I don't want to add you because... Or it's not that I don't want to add you, it's I can't because my friends... This is for my friends and not people that are my subscribers. It's nothing personal, it's just... I only can only have 100 friends based on... Microsoft and Xbox Live has restricted me to that, so if I could add all of you, I would, but unfortunately, I can't. So, anyways, I think this replay is just about to end, so please be sure to show show the support and the love that you guys have all been showing me. And I want to thank you all for that. I will be working on my next Keeping It Sideways series. Arrow and I have kind of not necessarily falling out of sync, but he's got stuff going on right now, and I haven't done a challenge episode or a Keeping It Sideways episode in a really long time. By the way, I have all my tunes, all the stuff I did for the Keeping It Sideways is in fact on my storefront. Each is 10,000 credits, and so yep, here they are. So I had to re-upload the BMW because I apparently got taken down. Don't know why, but so those three are up. I will do the next car. To the person who asked if I could put the Shelby Daytona tune up on the storefront, I will. I think I still have it. I'll retune that and put that up on the storefront. Otherwise, if you guys want to do that YouTube background for me, definitely send me a YouTube message. There's a video with the link to my Flickr to the set of photos that you're only allowed to use. But I'll probably update that since I changed the color of my car and I want to kind of keep my stuff up to date. So go ahead and either send me a YouTube message on that. I'll be sure to update that as soon as I can. Any more updates? I don't think I have any more updates other than that, you guys. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you around.